الله has no equal, no children, no partner, and that is because, and that is because he is the only one, he is the only one that deserves to be worshipped, that deserves to be worshipped with no one at all, with no one at all. Allah is the creator, Allah is the creator. Allah is the greater, Allah is the greater. He made you and me, he made you and me, he made humanity, he made humanity. He made us from clay, he made us from clay, to worship and obey, to worship and obey. So we must not say, so we must not say, so we can go to heaven, so we can go to heaven, so we can go to heaven.